Telesford Handicap, 2 mile, 1 furlong, 0 to 100, 3-year-old plus. All or Sandman up the top for Molly at Surf, and then we've got Free Future, 2 miles. A favourite is Constable for Carl Aragonte. Funky Music, Starboard Bound, Custom Made, Mighty Sun, Shelwick, Duck Swoop, and Frosty Friday for Darren Howes, who will dump this horse if it does no good. Racing. Oh, and it walked out Frosty Friday. You can feel the chilly shroud vibe just all over it. A horse we'll probably no longer see after this race. And it's Duck Swoop and Constable. And they lead by 3 to Custom Made, Mighty Sun, Funky Music, 2 away to 2 miles. We've got All of Sandman, Free Future, Frosty Friday is now 4 or 5 wide, and Sherwick and Starboard Bound past the winning post. And they make their way out of the home stretch. And I'm not sure if they're taking a bend here now. I feel like they're starting to take a bend here. Take them into the back of the track. And it's Duck Swoop. A 1.5 to Constable. 1.5 to Funky Music. 1.25 to Custom Made. 3/4 to Mighty Sun. Then at least 2. 2 miles and All or Sandman together. And then we've got Free Future, Shelwick, Starboard Bound, and Frosty Friday out on a limb. Ten furlongs left to run in this 0 to 100 rated race. Anyone's chance. I think the top rated horse is All or Sandman from memory. But it's Duck Swoop in front from Constable. And Funky Music, Custom Made, Mighty Sun, then 2 miles. All of Sandman, 2 lengths away to Free Future, Shelwick, Starboard Bound, and Frosty Friday. Poor old Frosty. We knew him well. And it's Duck Swoop. 3/4 to Constable. Then a bit of a gap there to Funky Music, Custom Made. Mighty Sun moving forward. 2 miles, Shelwick getting up along the fence. We've got All of Sandman, Free Future, Starboard Bound, and Frosty Friday just out of screen. 5 furlongs left to run. And these two going eyeball to eyeball, Duck Swoop and Constable. 2.5 to Custom Made, Funky Music getting along the fence, Shelwick. Now they're starting to pick up the pace here. Out wide of 2 miles, running on at the 3 furlong, it's Duck Swoop. Shelwick ran out of room. Funky Music into second, out wide of 2 miles. Shelwick still trying to get a split, and it's not happening. Custom Made kicking on there. And so as they run on down to the 1.5, Shelwick's got, I think that's Formula One Fowler's horse he'd be pulling out here. But at the furlong, it's 2 miles and Funky Music together from Custom Made. It's Funky Music just in front from 2 miles. Head and head, 2 miles, gets up on the outside and takes the lead. And 2 miles wins from Funky Music. All of Sandman flew late. Poor old Frosty comes in last. But Hollywood Hinton, congratulations, Hollywood. Nice winner there with 2 miles. Second, Funky Music for Martin Leedham. Third, the fast finishing All of Sandman, Molly at Surfer. Free Future, Daniel French, fourth, and Custom Made.